Fighting Bulldogs.
Today is Thursday, October 21st, 2021.
Okay. We're gonna have a Dutch waffle patty. No, Dutch waffle with sausage patty, or a chicken patty with a bun, tater tots, fresh cucumber slices, and a fresh fruit variety.
There are no birthdays today. Today's action for happiness is let go of the expectations of others and focus on what matters to you. And there is homework club with Ms. Cochran and power of the 10 after school.
10 days to Halloween!
Sports update. There is a girls' 7th to 8th grade basketball tryouts on Monday, 4:30 to 6:30.
And the last football game is tomorrow at Riverside at 7 o'clock.
Bulldogs weather. So, it's currently raining, and there's a 100% chance of rain throughout the rest of the day. Don't know when. It's also going to be cloudy, and it's currently 58 degrees.
There's a high of 67 and a low of 51.
On this day in history, U.S. sends 10 ships to Grenada. Where is that? I don't know.
5 days until we go to the quarter.
Picture retakes are November 11th.
All students interested in the district science fair go to Mr. Trusay's booth the 22nd at 11:05.
Red, white, and bulls.
Okay.
The Pumas?
There's no way you get this even remotely close.
State Farm?
Babe.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is...
Last one.
The Yankees?
No, babe, it's football.
The Lakers?